Hello, I'm Shabelle Basile.
I'm Basile Basile.
And my brother and I chose to do wormholes for our Bridges project because we've known society always to be so curious about what wormholes are, what they do. And a wormhole is a bridge because it connects two times together and two different places together.
So what we did in this project, we did make an Earth immersion, which you see here. We did we tried to make Stephen Hawking's theory much more simpler. So what we did was a survey for Year 7 students to test their knowledge of wormholes. So we asked them questions before they watched our video that we made and the animation. And after they watched our video, we asked them again questions. It was clear that the students got a better understanding of wormholes as before the video they were talking about a wormhole is something for worms that travels through. But after the video, they understood that wormholes is something that can link space and time together, like time travel or teleportation.